Jacks with a bald head. Oh no.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me, and it will be.
Oh, no, no, no. Jax, don't you fucking do it.
The Tarkatans, long extinct, have also returned.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kai Tin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us.
If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you.
Oh, Shiva's coming into the party? Oh, shit.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva, and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Ashtek like him.
Hi, beautiful.
I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworlds come. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
Thank you.
Oh, the love story.
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find.
No, yeah, I completely agree. They took out a lot of the fan service and made it more story based. And I'm okay with that. And I'm pretty sure there'll be costumes later on that'll bring that back, but like for the story, they gave it more of an appeal. God, that thing can move. Oh, here we go.
She and I fight side by side against Shao Kahn. His oppression cannot stand.
Fight.
Oh, I don't know any of Jade's moves. Well, I know how to taunt, apparently. Against her head. Look at it again. Trial play. Oh, there we go. This is weird with the control layout of this one. That's weird, and her combo wasn't working.
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Betrayal, Devorah.
This one acts only for the hive's survival.
Well, here we go.
Is mine.
Fight.
Do at least what are specials. Oh god, Devorah is strong as crap. Now, is there like a. Are there two campaign playthroughs, like good and bad? You know about that? Oh God, ow. Oh, and I'm out. Shit. Oh God. He got your combo string down, or at least her movement string down.
You'd best flee, Devorah. Kotal is mine.
Fight.
Ooh.
Don't stare too long.
Go in depth? Okay. So it's like you can't play as villains this time? That was a decent combo string. I like that one. Oh shit. So I remember, was it, I think it was X where you gotta play through, or was it 9? I can't quite remember. You got to play through the campaign from the good guys, and then you gotta play through the campaign of the bad guys. Aw, darn.
Tell us where to find Shao Kahn.
Ghosts of my past. Devorah spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Of course it is.
God. Two very different clans, right?
I won't harm you. Neti, Oto no Kora. We're looking for Shao Kahn.
Shao Kahn? Bakdare Shao Kahn.
Please. We only need
to... Oh, shit. Oh, this is about to get good. It was gonna be Baraka next. Oh wow, that's intense. Oh geez.
To rise above your station.
I have risen to my station, Jade.
Oh, please let us save it. Let me use Kotal. God, Collector is freaking nuts with this amount of damage he can do. I didn't realize he had a teleport. Oh no. Not what I was trying to do. Oh no. He's not happy about that. What are you doing, this little palm slap thing? Okay, beautiful. Try to finish this chapter. I know, right? Comeback was real.
Fear and respect are not equals.
Ooh, we got a collector skin now.
Line them up. Execute them.
This is cruel. Many didn't fight us. They are children.
You forget. In my time, they joined Melina in rebellion against me.
These aren't the same Tarkatans, Kotal. A better Khan would offer them a warm hand, not cold steel.
Uh-oh. Here, baby. Oh, goddammit. Why does it have to be me fighting Kotal? He's too freaking powerful. This is nuts. Ooh. Oh God. Ow. Oh no. Oh, there it is. Oh, cut me out of there. Oh, that song part is... Oh, the punish is real. There it is. It's a little weird because he just goes along with the fight here.